intersections and pedestrian crossing. At most intersections, you will encounter a robot, a stop sign, a yield sign, or a traffic circle. Each of these requires the correct sequence of checks. If an intersection has none of the above, it is called an uncontrolled intersection. When approaching such an intersection, check your mirrors and look right and left for pedestrians and traffic. Slow down if necessary, and then proceed through the intersection if it is safe to do so.